Calgary Flames versus San Jose Sharks.
It should not have been icing because it went off the stick of the defense. But tell you what, you know, one of the things, if you look at 27-23, the shots right now. And you make it a timeout right here by Bob Hartley. I imagine you will.
Or John McClellan.
Nope, they're going to go for it.
McClellan's confident in who has Diaz out. Stajan and Marlowe on the faceoff. Ties his man up, but the Flames get it back to Giordano and now to Russell. Back to Giordano. Wingles with a steal, but it came back in offside from Giordano.
Tommy Wingles, head down. He's right at center ice. He had his head up all the way. He's looking for a long distance empty netter. He turned, got his head up. He was thinking, I've done this a million times. I'm going to slide it home. He might get the timeout now. Tell you what, 27-23 shots. Calgary's been very good this period. We talked about Antti Niemi's first period looked shaky. Third period, he has been rock solid. This is the third period for Antti Niemi. Now the eyes are fixed. Now they're finding the puck. Good save right there. Traffic coming to him, no problem. Look how Tommy is finding the puck. Eyes find it first. Settled down, no problem, Westgarth. As far as chopping away at the rebound. In tight, good save. That's almost like the Yuri Hooter goal. That time, Antti Niemi challenged, took away any opportunity of the play going around. Talks to himself.